Welcome. Look around. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Some might call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Pieces anytime.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. It's good to see a fresh face. Splendid. With the extra coin, I'll be able to purchase. Well, I'll call upon my suppliers this very evening and arrange to do. Splendid. With the extra coin, I'll be able to. Well, I'll call upon my suppliers this very evening and. Splendid. With the extra coin. Well, I'll call upon my suppliers this very evening and. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. Such an investment will mean that I can take better care of my family. You'll look back on this as one of your best decisions. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
Thank you. can I help a brother Nord?
You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
True. I may look the part of dashing swordsman, but I prefer
and they can
the
save
art
you
of
from
wit
your trials
to that
as well.
Warfare.
Being old's not so bad. Potter keeps me fed. My working days are done. A coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
Staying out of trouble, kinsman.
Nader, I can take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. When I'm in Whiteglen, I always visit the Guildery. Never hurts to pay your respects to Lady Kinnereth.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
The sooner you find the claw, the... Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you may... If you change your mind, you know where to find me. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. If you change your mind, you know where to find me. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. You found it. I'm going to put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Don't let my sister do anything foolish. Thank you so much for trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you. It's a fine day with you around.
You looking for a new blade? Oh? Well, I won't turn down your money. You have my thanks, friend. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Sorry.
My favorite.
I don't owe you money, do I?
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. Take a look. Until next time.
You're that visitor, Ben.
Hero named Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie."
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.